Yo, I've been interviewed. Link in the description. You want to check it out? We talk about reactions. We talk about some UFC. We talk about Poland. So, you guys should check it out, man. Be awesome. 19 viewers, Pog Champ. Oh, what's good, guys? I'm back with my boy Narav.
You already know, man. It's your boy Narav Reactions.
Yes, sir, and we're gonna do Shafter featuring Taco Hemingway, Beagles. We've been starting to get into a bit Shafter. We did a Eskimos. You guys wanted me to do Beagles featuring Taco Hemingway. Have you done any Shaft? I mean, have you done this song before?
I think I've done it, but yo, I searched it up on my channel, because you know we figured we'd do this reaction, so we were talking about it yesterday. So I searched if I've ever done it on my channel, and I didn't find the video, so I might have got blocked, or I might have not done it, and maybe I just thought I did. So yeah, I don't know. We'll see when the song starts. If I remember, then yeah, probably.
Might have done this it. Video better not get blocked then.
Hopefully,
hopefully. This one better not. But yeah, Beagles is a Polish dish with chopped meat and sauerkraut and cabbage, served with vegetables, spices, or wine. So that's what Beagles is. But yeah, let's go.
Let's get it, man.
Got off last day, tied to goat. Oh.
I already like how the beat started, fam.
Słucham sobie kultu jej kupując torbę Selin. iPhone robi szuflę, teraz leci Tommy Jerry. Czasem w sercu rany kute się nie goją.
Yeah, so I've definitely done this one before, but I think it got blocked.
Have you done it?
Yeah, it got blocked. I remember this beat.
Do weseli, imidż mi szkalują, czuję się jak orzeł bielik. Kiedyś ja nazdawał banknot mówiąc proszę przelicz. Dziś mam Apple Pay, bo nie znoszę forsy w kielni. Zakazany owoc, modlę się o Boże względy. Paparazzi węże, jakiś facet znowu węszy. Hrabia F, tyle płytek, że otworzę Empik. Znasz F z każdej strony, trochę tak jak z logiem Fendi. Słowa rapowych legend to są legendy.
Oh, he said rap legends, words are legends. That's a bar right there, like, you know. The best rappers, their words become legendary. They're not just legendary themselves, but their words become legendary.
Says, no, I don't follow waves because I set them. I do not come from the elites or a good neighborhood. Okay, so I fuck with that. You know what I mean? He's saying, he's saying, you know, he doesn't come from, you know, because even rappers like Mata, they constantly talk about, like, you know, being wealthier. So I feel like in Poland, it's like, you know, richer Polish people live a completely different life than, you know, just the common or just like the working class Polish citizen. So, I don't know, man.
Yeah.
That's kind of fucked up.
Nie, nie biegam za trendem, bo tworzę trendy. Nie pochodzę z elit, ani z dobrej dzielni. Fifi spadkobierca 90-sowej klasy średniej. Jadam rzadziej wołowinę, raczej proszę lentil. Żywy dowód na to, że się zdarza Polak piękny. Trzyletniemu siostrzeńcowi czytam twoje wersy. Nawet on nie wierzy, wujku proszę weź tym. Potem siebie szają, tak jak stary modem tepsy. Yo, Wojtek Szcześniak, ale nie my z Wojtkiem Szczęsnym.
Pytam mnie, czemu cię...
Hold on. He said, I rarely eat beef. I'd rather order lenti. I'm gonna search that up. I don't know what lenti is.
Lenti is like a type of vegetable.
Oh, he's talking about like lentils?
Yeah, lentils. Yeah. Like they use in like soups and like stuff like that.
Yeah. And he said,
so maybe fucking Taco Hemingway is going vegetarian, fam. Maybe saying he doesn't fuck with like eating dark meat. A lot of people like start to have like digestive problems, you know? A lot of people switch to being a vegetarian for those reasons. So maybe that's what Taco Hemingway is
meat saying tastes
there.
Too good to me.
Yeah, I don't eat beef, so I don't know, but
you don't eat
because you know I'm Hindu and shit, right? So
yeah,
we don't eat beef, but yeah, man.
So you'd rather order lenti?
I'd rather order lenti. I can fuck with that bar, you know, for real.
Try it. He said, "Don't mistake us with Wojtek Szczęsny." And Szczęsny is a Polish footballer. Oh, I actually know this dude. Yeah, goalkeeper.
Wojtek Szczęsny?
Yeah,
oh. Szczęsny. Never heard him.
Alright, let's go. Robię just because, yeah. Pyta mnie, czemu mam fobię, just because, yeah. Pyta, co robię po nocach, I don't know, yeah. Pani mnie pyta, co podać, just the drums, yeah. Pyta mnie, czemu to robię, just because, yeah. Pyta mnie, czemu mam fobię, just because, yeah. Pyta, co robię po nocach, I don't know. Pani mnie pyta, co podać, just the drums, leci. Yo, I like how Shafter always puts some English. It's dope.
Yeah, that's true. So far, out of most of Polish artists that we check out, he uses the most English in his songs, you know?
Yeah, I heard people want us to do a 4 a.m. in Girona by Taco, but I think that video will get copied.
4 a.m. in what?
You guys, Girona.
Oh, I've done that before.
Oh, you have?
Yeah, I don't think it got blocked.
Geez. I'm going to check that out soon because people said there's a lot of English in that song.
Słucham Fiji, piję Fiji water. Skrobię coś na CD, bo ich rzeczy to jest Cirque du Soleil. W międzyczasie dzwoni ktoś na Motorola. Wybija mnie z rytmu, niby Blueface, niby Fish. Trochę widzą we mnie ikonę, do studia dziś w Citroen. W Uber kończę pisać zwrotę, wokal mój to pistolet. Jestem tak daleko, dalej lej wodę. Chciałaby mnie poznać, ale nic tu po niej. Czas to pieniądz, brak zegarka nawet. Marzy mi się McLaren. Nie będzie cinna, ale ma wstęp na salę. Jestem ten, co w Budapeszcie w metrze sieje zamęt. Przejechałem stację, no bo maszynista był pijany. Chuj z nim, Louis V logo Chanel. Widzę z dwóch stron tak jak Franek, nigdy nie przestanę. Ambicje.
He's making references to like other rappers. I heard him say Blueface. He's like, I'm distracted like Blueface. And he also said, Louis V, Chanel's logo, I see both sides just like Frank. Do you know that Frank Ocean song?
Yeah. And he also says YouTube shuffles, now it's playing Led Zeppelin, so, you know, obviously a fucking rock legend. So, you know what I mean? This guy's music taste is all over the place. You know, he's got some Frank Ocean, he's got some Led Zeppelin.
Some Blueface.
Blueface, so, you know what I mean? And you can definitely see how that affects his music style, because it's very versatile, and it's, you know, like, a lot of people can listen to his music and fuck with it because he has bars, like, he has, like, pretty good bars, and, you know, melodically he sounds good, so, yeah, man, I think he's very versatile.
Of all the different types of music you listen to.
Exactly, he's influenced by so many different types of music, it just, you can hear it in his music as well, you know?
Yeah.
Rówieśników naraz, milion zajęć to nie dla mnie. Dawno się odciąłem od tych, co gloryfikują branżę. Ego spadło tak jak zawieszenie w moim Chevy. Ego z hukiem w dół jak pilot z łóżka w sęk paneli. Przyjdź jak będziesz trzeźwy, łudzę się, że coś się zmieni. YouTube robi shuffle, teraz leci Led Zeppelin. Wait, what'd he say there? What'd he say there?
He said, I ride like steroids. I ride like Stairway to Heaven. Stairway to Heaven is a Led Zeppelin song.
So it's
Led Zeppelin. Damn, man, this man Shafter in tune with the English music.
Telling you, bro. I ride like Stairway to Heaven. Hey, I ride like Stairway to Heaven. Pytam mnie, czemu to robię, just because. Pytam mnie, czemu mam fobię, just because, yeah. Pyta, co robię po nocach, I don't know. Pani mnie pyta, co podać, just the drums, yeah. Pyta mnie, czemu to robię, just because. Pyta mnie, czemu mam fobię, just because, yeah. Pyta, co robię po nocach, I don't know. Pani mnie pyta, co podać, just because.
Oh, we're eating beagles at the end, eh?
Yeah, they probably are, right? I don't know. I've never. I don't know what Beagles looks like, but
it looked. And Miss asked me what I would like. I just want Beagles. So yeah, there's Beagles. But yeah, this track was pretty chill, man. I like it. I like it, and I like the hook too. It's very catchy. And Taco's verse went hard. Shafter's verse is hard, but I like Taco's verse more. What do you think?
Yeah, I agree with that. I like Taco's verse on this better, but I like the references Shafter made in his lyrics, you know, like referencing a lot of English pop icons and stuff like that. So it was definitely a very interesting track to listen to for sure, because you can see that, you know, Shafter is definitely influenced by a lot of cultures, and he brings that to his music, you know?
Mm-hmm. Like, you can definitely see. And, like, his, I feel like you can kind of see it in his music videos, because his music videos be, like, the old style, you know, with very cool aesthetic. Like, seems like probably watches a lot of movies, too.
He brings that 90s type of vibe to it, and that's how I fuck with it.
Yeah.
And, you know, I think Taco Hemingway fit perfectly in that 90s type of vibe, because he's a bit older, and I think he is a 90s baby, you know what I mean? So he was just able to fit into the flow and the aesthetics of the video.
Wait, let me see. He's born, he was born in 1990.
Really easily,
he's
you know?
Born in Egypt?
Was he actually?
Yeah, he's born in Egypt. Damn.
Shit.
That's crazy.
So he was born in Egypt, then he moved to Poland after?
Yeah, I think so.
And maybe because Taco Hemingway actually has some albums in English, right? So it's like
he was in London too.
Yeah, so he probably learned English in Egypt and in London, and you know, that's why, you know, he can switch it up. That's why I like seeing Shafter and Taco Hemingway, because they can both rap in English and in Polish, like, and they switch it up really nice, you know?
Yeah, that's facts. That's dope, man. But yeah, that was Shafter, Beagles featuring Taco Hemingway.
Yes, sir.
Maybe when I go to Poland, I'll eat some Beagles. Eat
some Beagles. Yeah, I don't think I can have any, fam.
Yeah, the beef. But y'all, thanks for watching. Hope you all have a good day. And yeah, peace out.
Peace.